We are doing this interview because you managed to finish your PhD with an extraordinary time frame. Can you tell a little more about it?
So I have recently moved to America, shortly before the pandemic hit, and I was on my own. My family were not able to join me because of the pandemic. So it gave me a lot of time in my own time when I wasn't working that I could dedicate to my studies, certainly throughout the week and at weekends. And I guess, because of the pandemic, I wasn't able to go out and do things. So I threw myself into my studies.
Perfect, perfect. So that was one thing that led you to join Lux University. And what were other things that led you to join Lux University?
The flexible approach that the university offer, the ability to have that self-paced study really suited, how I wanted to progress my studies, the demographic of the tutors and also the students, and also that network opportunity that you have with the students on the different courses.
Perfect. So what would you say that were your expectations when you first came across the online form of studies?
So I have quite high expectations, even just with research in the university. I could see that it offered a quality program and the ability to choose the elective modules that actually are relevant and, certainly to my job as a manager. The overall quality of the course was excellent.
So did we met your expectations?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So can you just tell our audience how long did it take you to go through the courses and to finish?
Yeah, it took me less than 12 months to complete the course, which was a lot of work to fit into that time frame. But like I say, because I was on my own, I was fortunate enough to be able to have dedicate that time, my spare time, to doing my studies, and certainly the research and part of it.
How much time did it take you to finish the courses? Because some may say that fast track PhD are not of that high quality, but I would say that Lux University is of high quality. So
Yeah.
how was it to manage the time and the quality of the program?
So it's about 10 months, and I would say the program is of high quality, and certainly everybody that I've conversed with or done part of my studies through LIGS has been very professional, and to give that overall quality. The actual studying and doing the research and writing up the thesis, it did take a long time. But I was able to use all of my spare time and I pretty much put time in the calendar to be able to help me through that self-paced learning.
So, did you study every day?
Pretty much every day. I did have some evenings off and I did have the odd weekend off. But, I guess unfortunate thing about the pandemic was I couldn't go out and do other things and my family weren't able to be here. So I was pretty much on my own, which gave me the opportunity to get in there and complete my studies.
Yes, because the self-paced studies are somewhat difficult because our studies are designed to be suitable for busy managers who should study at least 2 to 4 hours a week. So that's where the time frame 2 years comes in. Did you need any support from our team?
So I really enjoyed the interactions I had with the tutors. Certainly, my first tutor and supervisor for my thesis was absolutely excellent. And the course student advisors have been absolutely excellent. And they follow you from that enrolment process, which was seamless, right until the end when you finish the course. And they're available all the time. They're very respondly in a timely manner. And to answer your questions and queries that you may have. And they also frequently check in with you to make sure that, you feel that you're progressing at the pace that you want to, and there's nothing else that they can help with or that you need.
What feeling did you have from the dissertation thesis defense?
I was a bit nervous to start with, but I actually enjoyed the interaction and the questions that were asked by the panel. They're all very relevant. It was a lot of work to type that thesis up, to get all my research and to actually interrogate my results and make them into that meaningful discussion. But
What was your research about?
so it was about different cultures and looking at how we can bring soft skill learnings to managers in across different organizations.
That sounds very interesting. So would you say that studies at LIX were beneficial to your practice? Did it?
Yes, very. Very. The modules were, you know, you could go more in depth and you could also go around the subject, which were very helpful for me. And certainly professionally and personally, studying at LIX has really helped me. And now that I've completed my studies, I need to now look at paying that forward.
Perfect. Okay, so would you like to share anything else with our audience?
Yeah, I would highly recommend anyone wanting to study at their own pace to join LIX University to further their education. Very highly recommended.
Thank you very much. So that would be all for me for now, and just stay safe and thank you for your time.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bye-bye, have a nice day.
Bye, you too.